some things I've got, there's some joy. Not excitement. Joy is different from excitement. Excitement is donkey, a full Congo, or does it mean I know in Kwasi Ase? Donkey mentality. Joy is like a spring of water that is in your belly. And the Bible says when Mary met Elizabeth, the baby in their system began to live for joy and they began to communicate. When you are talking about your vision, and I know the vision will come, how do I know this vision is going to come? I listen to you and I'm getting excited. Then, a face. All right, now, this one is, it is temporal. But when you are talking about the vision, I don't even see anything about it, but I'm having some joy and some peace within my spirit. Because I spend time with God, I know this thing will succeed. The odds don't look clean. Everything doesn't look okay, but I just know that it will work. See, I said, go ahead. I said, man of God, I said, go ahead.